Here's Lamb. Left block spins on Anthony Green. Turnaround shot. Hits the back iron and drops down. The redshirt junior delivers to Lamb. Triggers left wing three. Yes, sir. Had about a 5-minute bus ride to this gym as here's Danelle Gresham, who counters with a three from the far baseline. Tied at 7 against Northeastern. Looking to snap a 2-game skid. Everett Duncan launches NBA range. Top of the key three. Splish. Splash. With about 5 minutes and 15 seconds gone by, Steph Smith high off the glass, left block is good. The Huskies, Devon Begley darts down the right lane, his layup is good, and the foul. Triple threat position, zips it past, down low to Ernie Duncan, a layup, good off the window. On the far side, Lamb faces up on Thomas Murphy. Down the left lane, has space, creates the seam and lays it up and in. 4 seconds left first half, Cam Ward left wing. Zigzags down the left lane. Circus shot goes down. As the clock expires, we've reached halftime. Sends it to the top. Ernie Duncan, ball fake. Duncan weaves down the right lane. Post layup, good. Gresham at the right wing. Double team Urquhart and Ernie. That leaves Pushitsa open for three at the right wing. He knocks it down. Anthony Lamb at the right block. Backing down Green. Spins. Lamb right block layup. He wins. Layup, good. Now launches a balloon style pass to the top for Borsico. Extra pass, Gresham, who trains a three from the left wing. Cam Moore, top of the key, surges down the left lane. His layup is good off the window, plus the foul. TJ Williams, who graduated. Lamb left block, explodes up with force and drops it down, plus the foul. Osius triggers right wing three, catches it in. 7 seconds left. Vermont's got to get a shot off. Only 4 seconds left. Lamb, double clutch. His shot is no good, and the clock runs out. And that's your ball game. 71-67, Northeastern.